You are welcome to Harmless TV. Please don't forget to subscribe and click the notification bell. Thank you and God bless you. Really, my people, this one with me again. Another sad news, another bad news again from Italy. This one happened in Italy, in Bari. Some said it's a Calabria, but a friend called me and said it's Bari. You can imagine, this young, handsome man just lost his life while swimming. You can imagine this particular time of coronavirus that some people are still going to the beach to swim. I'm short of words, you know. I don't know what to say. I don't know what is happening, you know. It's very bad. No, really, this one is very bad. Look at this man with full of life, full of health, just lost his life because he went to the beach to swim. A friend just teased him. He insult him, asked him to swim. Why he knows that he doesn't know how to swim? Why he know that this his friend doesn't know how to swim? But still, he keep on teasing him and also still videoing him while swimming. You can imagine that kind of bad habit. Maybe for him, he's just taking it as a joke. Really, for both of them, it's just joke because the other one is just jubilating inside the river and saying ha ha ha. Like he likes it, you know. Anyway, watch the video first. Let's continue later. Watch the video and see. Just take a look at what is going on. Take a look at what is happening there. Watch out, my dear.
Simba with the video. Simba, this is Nikki. Simba, Nikki money. Ayana, we take care with you. East Island, I tell Papa life, bro. Ayana. Leave that guy, this one, I do drama, guy. Ayana, enter East Island. Who the Ayana? Ayana, we did it. Big. Double pare. Double pare. Happy time of day. Ayana, bossy day. Bossy day. Bona Pasqua, aya bona de ju a de comment up because I don't make it just so. Aya na, na we did. Tell the checker. Aya na, many. Aya na, see ya. You don't push it. Try to learn from my last day. I am not good. I am not. That guy don't go. He don't see the follow up. I am not. Big. I am not.
I think you all have watched the video. You have seen what happened there. You are seeing him jubilating. Why he knows that his friend cannot swim. I don't know how someone can be playing with water. How you can be playing with sea, with swimming when you know you cannot swim. Really, this is very bad. It's so sad, you know. Some friends are just there just to push you to the extent that you might even lose your life. It's very bad. This is the same thing that happened to Jesus Christ when Satan was tempting him, asking him to jump from the big mountain down. You can see, it's just the same thing. Please, you guys should learn how to avoid this kind of situation next time. And this is the reason why some little boys that are even in courtesan, this is the reason why some of them can even go and steal. Some we go to rob, some we go and kill. Because some of their friends, we just telling them that maybe they don't have minds. Maybe they are not guy. You are not strong. You cannot do nothing. You don't understand. So it's very fast. Stop pushing your friends to evil. When that person now we go and steal, we go and kill, he will go to the prison. But you that push him, you will be free. Like this one now, another friend is the one that pushed him to go and swim. But he lost his life now. That friend, I think, is alive. So please be wise, guys. It's very bad. This time, Italians are in pain. That country are in pain. More than how many people? 168,941 people have been infected of coronavirus in that same country. More than 22,000 people have lost their life. Still, you people have the mind to go to the beach to swim. I think this one happened in Easter Monday. We know there are people are celebrating Easter, but you can see many Italians are celebrating that Easter in their house. Some are even dancing in their balcony. You can see them through their balcony dancing there. Is that not okay for you? People are in pain. Some are even in the hospital. Some are feeling pains where they are, being sick. Some cannot breathe. They are losing their life every now and then. But all you people will think of is to go and jubilate. Go to the beach and swim. What are you swimming for, my dear? What is going on? You don't even understand what is the meaning of social distancing. You don't understand, you don't know the profits of social distancing, because some of you are even still throwing parties in your house, organizing group to throw parties. You can imagine, they say you should distance yourself from your friends, even from your families, but still, you keep on deaf and dumb. Now in Verona, more than 100 people have been infected in Verona camp. Those are immigrants, not even Italians. So why can't you reason? Why can't you hide yourself, my brothers? This sickness that is even going on in this world, had it been, it come from black people, you would know that, you could have seen that no black will succeed, because they will kill the whole black in the whole world. Look at what even China are doing to blacks that are in their country. And they are the ones that the sickness came out from their place. The sickness is it comes out from the origin of China, but still China are accusing others just because they are black. You don't know that you are very, very precious in the sight of God. You don't know that many are jealous of your skin, many are jealous of your color, many are jealous of your life. So that is why you have to keep yourself safe and hide yourself. Please don't bring out yourself. Don't look for trouble where there is none. Later you say they are maltreating you, they are doing this, they are doing like that. Why can't China be angry for the black people that are there? Because the whole white colors, the countries, their governments have even repatriated many of them. That time that they cry out that their lives are in danger, they have rescued their life. But you don't have anyone to rescue you. You don't have anybody to answer when you call. You don't have no hope, no help from no one. Only God is the one that is helping you. Only God is your hope. So why can't you pray to God and stay calm, please? Why? If anything happened to you now, even here in Europe, nobody will answer. Nobody will come and pick you here. Forget that maybe African president are saying this, and all these are all that are rubbish. Because when the times comes, no one is coming. They will not even have the capacity, neither will they bring out the money, even if they have it. So why can't you secure your life? Reason, my brothers, please reason. Reason is too much. Black here and there. Now you people are bringing yourself out there. The other day is marriage. Today is beach. The other one is party. The other one is just crazy on the way, talking rubbish. All is black, 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 black color. Please, my people, you should hide yourself. Because even the world, they are angry. They are saying that the population of blacks, they are too much, especially the Nigerians. Many they even want to reduce you, and you want to reduce yourself, because this one, you are the one that are causing it from yourself. Many friends are bad friends. A friend that cannot help you, that cannot tell you the truth when you want to die. A friend that cannot tell you that, my brother, don't go there, that place is not good. That one is not friend for you. That one is not friend, please. People that cannot help you when you are in need is only just to push you to your death. I don't know what is going on. Everywhere in Europe is just like that. There is no good friend. There is no good advice from anyone. A friend will just say that some girl have HIV, will still push you to go and sleep with that girl. Maybe some of you will just take what you take and think that you are joking. Everything is joke for you. Everything is joke. See, you put your life in danger. It's unfair, you know. It's not good. Even this other video now that you are about to watch, now this is Italian news direct. This one also still happened in Bari. Still happened in Bari to a Nigerian boy. A Nigerian boy that was even walking, delivering food to the people that are in need. Because he's a deliverer, that is his job. That is what he do for living. That is what he used to feed himself. You can imagine, he even used bicycle to supply food from the restaurants down to the people's home. Getting to one of his customers' place, he now waits outside, hanging around the car. One boy just called him upstairs that he should go away from his car. Then if he talk, he will just shoot him. You can imagine, before did and done, this little boy just went inside, bring out the pistol and shot this boy for nothing's sake. For nothing's sake. You can imagine. Watch the video, watch the news. I know some of you don't understand the language, but those that understand Italian will know what they are talking about. So let's wait, I will explain more better. Watch the news first, I'm coming back.
Colpevole di essersi appoggiato in attesa di completare la consegna all'auto di un 21enne residente nella zona. Il giovane infatti proprio non ha gradito che la sua auto fosse toccata dal nigeriano e ha cominciato a sparare dall'alto verso il basso con un'arma dal balcone di casa sua. La chiamata d'emergenza al 112 è arrivata da alcuni cittadini impauriti che hanno sentito i colpi d'arma da fuoco. I militari giunti sul posto hanno constatato la presenza del rider e di un furgone danneggiato dai proiettili. Il malcapitato, agitatissimo, ha detto ai carabinieri di essere stato aggredito prima verbalmente e poi si era trovato nella pioggia di proiettili partiti da un ragazzo residente nel palazzo che nel frattempo era fuggito. I militari però lo hanno rintracciato poco dopo nelle vicinanze. Grazie ad una perquisizione è stata rinvenuta l'arma utilizzata e grazie ad una telecamera privata si è ricostruita sia la concitata discussione che la sparatoria. Il 21enne con l'accusa di detenzione illegale d'arma da fuoco e spari in luogo pubblico è stato arrestato e portato in carcere.
You see, that happened one Saturday like that. The boy was just delivering food, waiting on the door, hanging around a car. Then one little boy just come out from his balcony that he should go away from his car and he should shut the fuck up. Before you know, he went back inside, bring out the pistol and shot this boy for nothing's sake. You can imagine that kind of racism. You know people don't like you, but you also, you don't like yourself. Look at what a friend now just did to this man now. You can imagine. Are we going to talk of this one or we are going to talk of another one now? Which one are we going to choose out of both of them? It's really difficult, you know, because you people don't know where you belong. Had it been is an Italian girl or maybe another, maybe white person, I quote, that is around that car, this man will, that boy will not shoot that Nigerian boy. He will never shoot. But due to you are black and you don't know where you belong, you don't know how to hide your head, you don't know that people are really jealous of you. That is why all these things are going around. And that bastard have the right to take the pistol, pull the trigger. A little boy of 20 something years old, what is going on? What kind of hatred is in his mind? How did he train? How did he grow up? What is the thought that is there in his mind that he have the mind to pull the trigger? Later run away. That boy didn't did anything to him. He's just hanging around the car. I know maybe people are afraid to be infected of this coronavirus disease, but the car was parked outside in a public section. What do you expect? What do you expect when your car was parked outside? It's not even in your private parking. The best that he could have done was to just go inside and take the disinfectant and disinfect your car. Or maybe take away your car from there or cover your car with tarpaulin. But no, because you are black and still you people don't want to get sense. You are still going to the beach, pulling party all around. May God help you all, really. May God help you. I'm out of this. Thanks.